Welcome back to our YouTube channel, Travel with Daisy, Daniel and Siska here. So now, today we want to go to the small island,
Coral Island,
and Colon Island.
Here in the harbor.
Yes. So let's go. So we go with the long tail boat.
Captain, my name is Amis.
You want to snorkeling?
Of course.
Be careful your step. We want to go to our boat there. Need. So do.
Okay. Oh wow.
Guys, we ran private long tail boat. It's 2,200 baht. And actually, this is possible for maximum 8 people here. Yeah. So if you come with your friends, you can share in one boat. It's more cheap. But because you only 2, so this is our private boat. Oh my god, this wave coming. Oh guys. So funny. Ooh, look at this guy. Don't. I love you. Don't do that. Come on. Come back.
Please just save me. I'm here if I fall. Save.
Hey guys, now we in Coral Island, and exactly in Banana Beach, part of Coral Island. We pay 100 baht for like a fee entry, and then also for the toilet and the chair, right?
Yes.
And you also can rent the snorkeling for 150 baht. But yeah, I think we didn't need it.
Hello, cute girl.
Hi.
Who are you? You wanna come here?
Yes.
Wow.
So guys, this is Coral Island, and this beach is the name Banana Beach. See, there is our long tail boat park, and this is the area for snorkeling. Looks coral, yeah. We will see later when we're doing snorkeling. And here you can do the banana boat or other activity, or just wanna relax in this club, yeah, like club or beach club. You should be with me.
Oh, you right.
Oh my god. Okay guys, so now we finish in the Coral Island, we will move to Coral Island. Bye bye, Coral Island.
Let's go with this boat to our boat.
Maybe we'll something else, Siska.
Okay, here.
Look guys, we stop in this small island first just for take photo because it's exactly like what you see. We can walking until there actually, but we just stop for photo. Ooh, look around. Okay, let's move. We are in Colon Beach. Colon Island. Our boat waiting there, and we will looking around.
Coconut, wow! You can climb.
Is it possible to climb?
Possible if you can.
Well, then how to open?
How to open that? That's, I don't know. We cannot look. You see the coconut.
We hungry, we wanna lunch, and we bring some toast, bread, and egg, and orange. Let's eat.
Let's eat.
Cheers. Cheers. go to the left from harbor, and this is there is the tent for camping. So yeah, you can stay here if you want, guys.
Oh, Daniel, do you like it?
Yes, I like it. The island before was Coral more touristy island. For snorkeling and having like a restaurant or a beach club for drinking and buying some food. Mm-hmm. And this one is just a lonely island, no people
here. But it's nice, here is really quiet. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Just us.
Just us, true. Nobody here.
Because of me.
Mm-hmm. So we really happy to come to Coral Island and Colon Island. And now we tired. We will back soon to hotel at 5, and then wanna go out again to see sunset. So
search some food. Mm-hmm. Don't know what yet today, or you know it. Yeah, you no, maybe want to eat crab.
Maybe.
You said. You're not sure, right?
Yes. Okay, guys. So hopefully you enjoy with our video. Different taste, the purple and the green?
A little bit different, yeah.
Okay.